Kia ora. My name's Paddy Cooper. I do wood carving and painamu as well. So I've created this masterpiece here. Yeah, this one I called Te Kaitiaki. Just about all tikis have a Te Kaitiaki taonga aspect to them. It's made out of from Tawhairaunui, which is commonly known as red beech, and it's burr wood. If anybody knows what that is, burr is like a big sort of wart that sticks out of the side of the tree. It gives this beautiful texture to it. But, privilege to be able to pass it on for this award.